It is Thursday, and Jesus meets with his disciples for what will be their last supper together.
It is a solemn occasion. There are many questions among the disciples, and Jesus announces that he will be betrayed by one of them.
There are moments of anger and denial, yet there are also moments of tender teaching and reassurance. Jesus presents the basic elements of bread and wine to describe his blood and his body being offered as a sacrifice for sin.
Soon they will be in the Garden of Gethsemane. Though the disciples are anxious, they do not yet understand the significance of all that is occurring.
Only Jesus knows that this is the eve of the cross.
Alone.